Now, Roanoke Fire-EMS say three people were taken to the hospital after a house fire in Southwest Wednesday afternoon. When crews arrived to the scene at Maiden Ln Southwest, they found the residents getting out of the house on their own. Crews quickly extinguished the fire in the kitchen. That fire caused about $30,000 in damage.